Outlaw.
So, ladies and gentlemen, what you're looking at is the fastest car in the world with doors.
So obviously it's got every other record. It's the fastest blue car in the world with doors. But importantly for the class we're talking about today, this car has been 6.22 seconds at 239 miles per hour on 10.5.
Yep.
So on the big tyres, it's been 5.9. On the small tyres so far, it's only had a couple of meetings. It's been 6.22. Miles per hour. Team very, very happy with that. Craig Burns from